Okay, so now we will see in this lecture the novice catalyst and novice catalyst for asymmetric hydrogenation reactions. Novice containing ruthenium and rhodium catalyst for asymmetric hydrogenation reaction. So very important topic this one. So asymmetric hydrogenation, here I have given one general example for asymmetric hydrogenation of ketone or carbocation double bond. So asymmetric hydrogenation is a chemical reaction that adds two atoms of hydrogen preferentially to one of the two faces of an unsaturated substrate molecule such as an alkane or ketone. Okay, so we will do asymmetric hydrogenation of either alkene or ketone. The selectivity derives from the manner that substrate binds to the chiral catalyst. In jargon, this building transmits spatial information from the catalyst to the target, favoring the product as a simple enantiomer. This enzyme-like selectivity is applied to the synthesis of some of commercial pharmaceutical agents and agrochemicals. Okay, so here I have given one example. In that one, you can find there is a presence of two carbonyl group, one from ketone, one from acid, and one carbon-carbon double bond is present. So selectively, only carbon-carbon double bond is getting hydrogenation. History of this: in 1956, a heterogeneous catalyst made of palladium deposits on silk was shown to effect asymmetric hydrogenation. Later in 1968, the group of William Novels and Leopold Horner independently published examples of asymmetric hydrogenation using a homogeneous catalyst. So we are today concerned with the Novels, okay? So scientist Novel, William Novel. In 1968, he has reported his first asymmetric hydrogen reaction using a homogeneous catalyst. While exhibiting only modest enantiomeric excess of compound by homogeneous catalyst, these early reactions demonstrated feasibility. In 1972, enantiomeric excess of 90% was achieved. Okay, so from 1968, they continued the work up to 1972. So in 1972, they got enantiomeric excess up to say 90%, and the first industrial synthesis of the Parkinson's drug L-DOPA commenced using this technology. So L-DOPA, they synthesized successfully in the laboratory with 90% enantiomeric excess by scientist Novels. The field of asymmetric hydrogenation continued to experience a number of notable advances. Henry Kagan developed a DOP, DIOP, an easily prepared C2-symmetric diphosphine that gives high enantiomeric excess in certain reactions. Next, Roger Noyeri introduced the ruthenium-based catalyst for the asymmetric hydrogenated polar substrates such as ketones and aldehydes. And the introduction of phosphorus and nitrogen ligands then further expanded the scope of the C2-symmetric ligands, although they are not fundamentally superior to chiral ligands lacking rational symmetry. Today, asymmetric hydrogenation is a routine methodology in laboratory and industrial scale organic chemistry. And this importance of asymmetric hydrogenation was recognized by the 2001 Nobel Prize in Chemistry, awarded to William Standish Novels and Roger Noyeri. Okay, so now we are going to study the Novels catalyst, which contains, which is based on ruthenium and rhodium transition metals. And with the help of ruthenium and rhodium, we are going to do the asymmetric hydrogenation reaction. For this outstanding work, they got Nobel Prize in 2001. That one is divided into scientists, Novels, and Roger Noyeri. So this is the introduction of all these things, why we should study these things. Molecular chirality plays an important role in science and technology. For example, the biological activity of many pharmaceuticals and agrochemicals is often associated with single enantiomer. So we need to synthesize single enantiomer. The increasing demand for enantiomerically pure pharmaceuticals, agrochemicals, and fine chemicals has therefore driven the development of asymmetric catalytic technology. And to synthesize these enantiomerically pure agrochemicals, pharmaceuticals, and this thing, the development of new technology, catalytic technology, is needed. And we are going to study this rhodium and ruthenium catalyst for the synthesis of asymmetric hydrogen.